world. Put it in one word, I call it global flood. From basics, peaceful communities, ecological equality, cultivators. World alternatives, world validators. But most of them are, of course, the gold haters. They say by the nations, like Islamic class war. When you think Africa's enslaved, they got an Africa's war. It's not your name, though, which is not the world. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, this are defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is real Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves from Saudi Arabia to Mount Kenya. We come to feel like just Muhammad isn't thinking about his savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We talk democracy and capitalism and solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom wants for justice worldwide. Blow down, blow the floor, and up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. I'm just Muhammad, enslaved Africans, taking our slave stripes. Turks committed to cut off the clip of legal girls. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't turn up to his grave. Free thinking forbidden. He said the place was our own remedy first during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one with you, wasn't breathing at a pedal resident. It seems all a joke, but it don't begin to start. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to bring me alive. 2020, it was still a bit of love. In 2009, I found the global flood. It hurt. We need to be food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live what I want to. I'm so mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. I can't hold, when I can't even have a home. My people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? One love, just one, just one. I'm a crazy pig, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep well, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get down and represent for the growth that goes for one. Wake up, wake up, wake up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves and slaves, girls and kids, lost 8 years in prison, yeah. Wake up. Just roll, low town, low flow, bad money. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.